What's up, guys? Goose Go Honk here. I'm joined by Marcel and Trash, who have turned into potted plants, I guess. And today we are playing... What are we playing? Mob Weapons by Logdotzip. I don't know what this thing is. This thing... Oh, this is Clunk. Hello, Clunk. And hello, everyone who just joined the stream. Oh, wait. Maybe we should do this thing. The thing with the giant untextured arrow. Oh, wait, let me turn off music. I don't want to get copyright. There we go. I've had copyright strikes on the past, or not strikes, claims on the past two streams. I can't, it's not the music, it's the sound effect. Okay, yeah, okay, yep, yeah, give recipe book, there we go. Okay, I have a recipe book. I think all that thing was showing is the recipes. Okay, this, wow, that's a lot of mob weapons. Okay, so we now know how to craft them then. Clunk is a trader. Oh, he literally says Clunk. What do we have here? Ah, we can already craft everything by the looks of it. Wait, squid jeans? Okay. Ah, yeah, I can make a squirter. Let's see what that does. Oh. Okay, whoa, that's cool. Let's see, wait, let's shoot it at them. Yeah, that works alright, that works. Everyone, welcome to the stream. Let's see, then we've got cat jeans, and that can make me the cat whip. Oh, okay. Is this made from cat tails? It clearly is. Wait, how do I... Oh, that's a cool animation. Let's go. I have a whip. I'm not sure that's very child-friendly, but okay. What we got next? I think this is going to be a violent map anyway. Look, I've got a pufferfish on a flail. A puffer flail. Wait, let's use it on Trash. Yep, that works. Sprocket? What's a sprocket? Oh, this guy is a sprocket. Hello, sprocket.
Oh boy! Thank goodness you're here. The invasion is
happening. Voice acting,
right,
cool.
Now, as you can see outside, we are being surrounded by agronauts. Agronauts.
Don't know what that is.
Surely they are planning something nefarious on the poor flukes here and in the town below.
Okay, he's saying a bunch of words that I do not know.
Clunk and I are ready to fight back. I've designed several weapons based on the mobs I've seen in this world. If you haven't already, you can find my recipes for these weapons in the book from the device in the loft of my lab here. Now, to craft the weapons, you'll need a special tool I designed. I call the mob magnet. With the mob magnet, you can extract
Okay. That's what the mob magnet is for.
Use these genes and recipes with common items from the world to create the weapon. The flukes have been using the mob magnet as well. So you... As for the invading ship...
There we go. So let's make some more weapons. So with the magnet, we can get these genes from all the mobs, but we've already got all the items for free here. Cool, I got like a carrot shooter. Look at that. That's funny. Okay, they've got great animations and models so far. That's cool. Then the baton, the baton. The puns in this. Okay, it's kind of for slicing by the looks of it. That was that one. Then we've got the axolotl. Oh, the axolotl. Nice one. Also has an animation. That's cool. Cool attack animation too. Nice. This map's looking pretty good so far. Let me just grab all these fox-related items. Foxing gloves. All of them are just puns. They're just all puns. Oh, I punched Clunk. Sorry, Clunk. He's my test dummy. That's funny. Foxing gloves, alright. Next we have... Oh, the villager. What is this gonna be? Oh, this looks cursed. Look at that item in my hand. That just looks cursed. Utterly cursed. The Vowlager? I guess that's also a pun, but I don't know what that's, what kind of weapon this is. A vowel? Is that a? I don't know. It's a stabby thing. I can poke stuff with it to death. And then here, what do we have? This is Wolfsbane. Listen to that. It plays the dog sound effect. And there's just a dog's head on this. That looks, yeah, brutal. Alright, okay, so this is just a little... get a bit of a taste of it, because these aren't all of the weapons. There's a lot in the book that we don't have, but I've got a few. I'll think about it, Jake. The rest is around the build, so they're, okay, there's some items for trading here. Lol. This is probably gonna be the highlight of the stream. Alright. I'm not sure what that was all about, but that's fine. Yep, yep. That one has stuff to trade, but those are just the items that we just got, pretty much. Let's see. I think I'll stick with the puffer flail for now. Oh, no, no, the rabbitizer. What do we have over here? What? Look at this thing. The sounds. Who came up with this? Oh, okay, we've got another one here. For the mushroom. Hey, thanks, Musashi. Musashi donated another $2. Which reminds me, guys, if you haven't already, go check out my PC building video, which is on my channel. I also did a shout out there to my donators like Musashi. That's why I was reminded of it. Alright, here, you guys can have a couple of weapons. I'm gonna keep that. Marcel is over there, I don't know what he's doing. Where's the crafting table? Yes, and Drake too. Drake was also on the list of donators in the new video. Okay, there's thunder now. That's not nice. Okay, I got some more stuff here. That's for the polar bear weapon, I guess. What is this thing? Wait, huh? Oh, zombie. Okay, this is my chance to test the weapon. Oh. Well, thank you, Trash. You saved me. Me standing there choosing which weapon do I use to kill this zombie. Trash just hits it. Oh, creeper. Nice. Creeper down. So, where can I find some more weapons or a crafting table? Wait, can I? I can't. Ah, we got a cow thing here. I can't craft the crafting table because I can't chop down the wood with my axolotl. Hey, yo, what's that? Marcel's got a llama spitting gun. Nice. All right. That came from here then, I guess. No, this is... he took that too. Okay, we'll go to Marcel. He's found a crafting table, apparently. Why am I beating up the innocent things? I don't know, they make funny sounds when you hit them. Oh, sorry, Marcel. What is this? I've got a milker, a bear club, and a moo broom shroom. Okay. Oh! What a slam. Look at that. Okay, Trish has found a minecart track. Yo, look at that. Wait, look at the sheep heads. Wait, let me get a close-up of those sheep heads. Lol. Payback for all the times that Steve sheared you. So I've also got this... what was this called? The bear club? Yeah, that's just for hitting. I guess that's not that interesting. Oh, it makes polar bear sounds. That's cool. Didn't I get something else? Oh yeah, the milker. What does this do? Ah, it's just an udder. Oh no, what is that? It shoots cartons of milk. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Yo, Marcel, look at this. Look at this. It's a cow. I thought it was an udder, but I guess that's... Yeah, no, it is an udder, but attached to the face of the cow? I'm not sure. This is strange. Yeah, it shoots milk cartons. Cartons of milk. What did you find here, Marcel? There's like a glow squid weapon? No idea where trash has gone at this point. Found like a minecart rail and disappeared. Okay, Marcel is going down into the mines. I will not follow him. Hey, we got a... Oh, hello, trash. Okay, there's a creeper. Wait, no. Where's my milker? Yes. Oh, the milk isn't doing much damage. Okay, yes, I killed it. I killed a creeper with cartons of milk. Wait, trash, you can have the rabbitizer, since I'm using the milker. You can also have this... hey, don't shoot me. This moobroom shroom. And I guess the foxing gloves. Oh, oops. Whenever I throw something out of my inventory... Wait, what's this? See, I didn't press hit, I just threw something out of my inventory. Oh, now I've lost my axolotl. It kind of disappeared. Right, where's that minecart track, trash? Now I think today is just going to be me, Trash and Marcel playing. And Marcel's dead. Well, there go those weapons. Nice, we've got a bee weapon. It's a zombie there. I could do with a crafting table though. What's that? Huh. Interesting, there's like a cherry blossom tree down there. Oh, wait. I think the cherry blossom tree, that's for the update, because they updated this map to 1.20. And they added a sniffer weapon. And maybe a camel weapon too, so they're probably down there. That's cool. Right, where's a crafting table? I'm on two hearts. There's a sheep following me. Wait, let me just shoot that. Die. Is it dead? Okay, squid cannon is hard to use. Oh, wait. Oh, you can break blocks. I couldn't break blocks just then. I mean, I can now, but... Guess it's in certain areas. Bee weapon... Crimson says the bee weapon is his favorite. Sting shot. Alright. That's cool. It's just two bees in my hand. Thank you, Trish. There's a llama there. Wait. No. I need to get the genes of the llama. Llama, give me your genes. No. Oh, I'm almost dead. Ah, yes. Okay, I got the llama genes. Nice. Now I can make the weapon that Marcel has. What monitor do I use? I use the, Trash, do you know? It's the AOC... I don't know, it's 4K, it's got a 140 hertz refresh rate. I can't remember the exact model name though. How do I make the llama thingy? I don't have... Oh, Trash, you killed me. Bruh. Hold up. We're putting on cheats. I'm just gonna teleport the trash. Wait, general, no, game. Cheats. There you go, /TP, trash. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you probably didn't intend to trash, but see, look at this. If you right click anything, it will use the weapon. So. Or even if you, if I throw something out of my inventory while holding the weapon, it will use it. That's because of the way they're checking, whether I'm hitting or not. That's cool. Also, it's got an LA wrist gun. Okay, I've got my food. Alright. Got my milker. Death by milker. Wait, what? Vote for glow squid? That's hilarious. That's hilarious. This is a little old now, I think. A bit late. That's good though. Oh yes, thank you, Trash. Thank you. Let's see. That makes a snow globum. Okay, that looks cool. Shoot snowballs. Are they painful snowballs? Stay still, myself. There we go. I got him. Trash, I wouldn't shoot you. I would never. Oh, that's cool, casual. Now I have two monitors from AOC and one from Samsung. Well, actually, the Samsung one wasn't mine. That belongs to Trash, who's about to die from a creeper. Okay. Yeah, that was Trash's monitor, but I use a Samsung one. What's the? Do you know the model of yours, Trash? I don't know. She has a 4K Samsung model, which monitor, which is. What's the refresh rate? I think you can go up to 60 FPS, right? Yeah, it's 60 hertz refresh rate. Okay, let's drop down here, I guess. I don't know where this is taking me, but let's go. Yeah, but usually it's... Monitors are cheaper if they have 60 hertz refresh rates. Oh, no, Marcel is gonna get... No, I gotta raise Marcel there. He's gonna take it. No, give me that. Give me. Yes! I got half of the ingredients. Come get them from me, Marcel. I dare you to try. No one gets the sniffer. I'll pry the items from your dead corpse, Marcel. Give me them. Sir, put your hands in the air and drop the weapon. Alright, drop the items. Thank you. You should consider yourself lucky. This is very painful. I've got bee stingers. Getting stung by a bee is very painful. Your confetti does nothing to me, Marcel. Tricks in the chat, kill the sheep. Wait, I need a crafting table though. Is there a crafting table here? Do I have one with me? Yes, I do. Let's see, what's the sniff... Wait, huh? Hey, Marcel, you didn't give me all the ingredients. Sir? I require... Yes, thank you. What are these called again? Torch pod seeds? Torch flower seeds, right, yeah. Sniffer vac. Okay, this is like a vacuum. Lol, it's a backpack. Okay, can I suck items towards me maybe? Or is it for players? Oh yeah, I can suck items towards me. That's epic. I mean, that's not so much a weapon, more like a tool, but that's very cool. I wonder if it works on mobs though. It might. I do indeed. That's why they call me Goose the Sniffer. Goose the Sniffer Vac. Oh, Trash got a wither weapon? Where is Trash? I don't know. I'm gonna follow Marcel. There's something over here. Yeah, so basically the weapons really are sort of spread around the map. I'm guessing one of the nether weapons is gonna be all the way up there. Trash went on the minecart rail, which I am yet to see. Don't mind me just taking damage. Gotta make sure that Marcel doesn't get any weapons that I don't have. No, Marcel, copyright. Don't do it. That's how Marcel gets rid of me. If he knows there's a weapon nearby, he just has to play that in a jukebox. And then I will run like the wind. Hey, Obsidian AJ, welcome to the stream. Right, let's see if we can find some other weapons. Yeah, I see one. OK, Okay, we got a horse weapon, donkey weapon. What's this? Horse, yeah, alright. Let's plop down the crafting table. Horse bike. Okay, that's not quite what I expected when they call it mob weapons. Glad to hear it, Casual. Casual just said that he that my video helped him deciding on components for his build. That's awesome. Yeah, I'm glad to hear that. That's basically why I made the video, really, to find people like me that want to build a computer and advise them on the components a bit, but make it entertaining at the same time. Okay, so the horse bike, it looks very weird, but it's pretty good. It's fast. That's good. So let's just stick it back in my inventory. There we go. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's not what I expected though, Marcel. I honestly thought I would wake up and it would have a few thousand views at least. Which is a bit disappointing. Like the thumbnail, I was convinced that that's like a winning thumbnail. But somehow the video still only has a click-through rate of 3%. Which is nothing. Yeah, I think so too. I mean, I basically copied it from other people's thumbnails. I did like the same layout. I don't know. We'll see. I think the views are still going up, so it's not like it's a complete flop or something, but it's just not quite what I had hoped for just yet. Okay, what we got here? Can I... Wait, let me just stick down my crafting table. Actually, maybe that's not smart. I need the crafting table. Dirt. There we go. Hey, Lorenzo. Lorenzo, have you seen my new video? You got a little shout-out at the end of it for donating to the channel. Okay, Val is leaving. See you, Val. Yeah, I hope the video won't be a flop. I spent 3 weeks editing it. Oh, nice. We got a new weapon. Magma cube. Yeah, I spent 3 weeks editing it. It took about a month to do the research and to plan the build because I had very little understanding of computer components when I started out. So, I invested a lot of time, so I'm hoping it wasn't all in vain. Oh, what the? Wait, huh? What is that? What is that? Let me shoot some milk at it. I thought it was Marcel, but that is not Marcel. Okay, it doesn't do a lot of damage. Oh, okay. Oh, there's more. No, 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 no. Leave me be, leave me be. Wait, is there a spawner? Okay, there's a lot of them here. There's also a few more weapons. Maybe I can shoot them off by shooting milk at them. Okay, yeah, they're dying. That's good. Ah, they're holding one of the weapons, I think. Yeah, true. You're right, Drake, that I guess not everyone will have the same budget as me, but still, I think there's useful advice for other people as well. But also, anyone who sees the video and needs help with their build can just ask me in the comments. Okay, wait, are they spawning here? Oh, wait. If I shoot this, yes, I can read it from here. Nether weapon recipe database. Oh, nice. Okay, I got a book for the nether recipes. Oh, I lost my old book, though, for the other recipes. That's a shame. So, what's my plan here? Okay, yeah, the sniffer vac is really only for items. I need a better weapon. The milk isn't good enough. This one also isn't great. I need something that really kills them. Ah, I got the wither jeans. Did I get that from trash? I guess so. Okay, maybe the stingers? I want something that kills them with like two shots. Yeah, they're clearly spawning here. There's a spawner here somewhere. I don't know where. Ooh, no, 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 no. Why does it keep opening the thing? Stop. Okay. Okay, wait, let me just grab all this. Oh, I'm just gonna do a grab and run. Move, 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 die. Yes. Oh, there's another weapon over there, okay. Ah, no, I got the wither genes from one of them. I think they dropped it. I think that's what happened. Use the whip. I think I'll keep it in my hand. Oh, the whip is good. The whip is good. Unless, had I already... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Had I already shot that one? I don't know. Maybe I shot that one already. Oh, no, don't die. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I whipped him. Ah, no, okay. I thought it was one hit kill, but... Oh, they just keep spawning here. Okay, the cat whip is definitely good, though. It's definitely strong. But I can't put fire out with it. Which is weird and annoying. Start whipping them. Get back, stay back. Don't jump down. Don't do it. I'm warning you. He's pushing him. Okay. I like the cat whip, actually. I think I underestimated it earlier. It's good. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, don't do this to me. All my stuff just burnt in lava. All of it. Well, you know what that means. Oops, did I just go into creative mode? That was an accident. Let's see. Are they even in the creative? Ah, these are separate items. That's funny. There we go. Should I just take all of them? To be honest, I don't feel like doing a long stream anyway. No, okay. I'll take some of the ones that I'll take the ones I just had. Otherwise, I'm cheating too much. Wait, where are the ones I just had? I know those were spawn eggs. Ah, here, yeah. Here's the actual... Well, there's a lot we haven't seen yet. Okay. So, cat whip. You know what? I don't really need that. I just need that. You know what? That'll do for now. That'll do for now. I will go back into creative mode later when... to make sure we've gotten all of the weapons and check them all out. Slash give a bread. Oh, wait, you know what? We'll give everyone cooked beef 64. There we go. Alright. Kind of want to go get my revenge on them, but... I'll take it out on this guy instead. How dare you? How do I get out of here? Which way? Let's go this way, I guess. Have we seen this weapon yet? I don't know. I've got a COD weapon. Some COD genes. Do we need that? Not really. Got salmon genes for the salmon weapon. I just whip these sheep. Whip them off of the cliff. The sound effect. Oh, man. Oh, go away, zombie. Don't make me whip you. Nice. It's got pretty long reach, too. I do not have the frog weapon. And what if we have here? Oh, Trash has the frog weapon. She just... looked at me to tell me. Chicken. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh yeah, that's good. This is useful. Die, chickens, die. Yes, come towards me. Nice. That's useful. I like it. Hello, pig. Goodbye, pig. Yeah, well, I was thinking, Marcel, that the jeans is meant to be like a play on words. Yeah, like jeans and jeans. Okay, let's just grab a crafting table. Who needs this bench anyway? Okay, we got the egg beater, the salmon skewer, and cod chucks instead of nunchucks, I guess, and the tropical fish hook. Interesting. No, I'm not from Germany. That's okay, casual. You can, yeah, you're welcome here. Let's see. So this just kind of hooks, I guess. This skewers, probably. Yeah, that's just another stabby weapon. Egg beater. Oh, that's good. Oh, the explosive. Whoa, wait, whoa. Hold up. Oh, whoa, I'm really just destroying the map at this point. Got my cod chucks. Oh, no. It's just, look at that. It's like a chicken and it gets squished. Look at this chest. Look. Hold up. It just... Wait. See, it gets squished into a paste. I see that's the frog weapon. Oh. Okay. I think you just blew up one of the weapons. I only got two. I think. Wait, I got the wither slingshot. That sounds cool. And the frog pogo. But that's the only two I got. Was there a third one? Elder Guardian one. Oh, okay, I'll just have to slash give it to myself. Because we're not going to spend ages actually, like, looking for a new Elder Guardian to craft a to craft a weapon out of. This was also in another map, this pogo stick. You remember the pogo stick, Marcel, from yeah, it's wait, what was it called? Lucky's Minigame Mayhem. Yeah, it's the same one. And what we have here, tadpole jeans. Do you not have anything to go with that trash? Oh, there's a witch right there shooting at you. Okay, wither slingshot's pretty good, but I actually prefer the egg beater. Oh, the egg beater is just too funny. Thank you, Drake. Yeah, Drake is my Drake answers questions when I'm busy and haven't seen them in chat. Any goose guns? No, I don't think the world does have any goose guns, unfortunately. What was this? Light recipes? Ah, okay, right. Yeah, that's what we had earlier. There's also the nether ones, which unfortunately burned in lava. Let me find that thing. There it is. Okay, those are noob trades. I don't need them. Ha, you know, actually... I think all of those traders have the, like, the traders combined have all the items we need to craft any weapons that we lose. See, I was on that thing, but I burned in lava, so I lost all the nether weapons that were there. That's very disappointing. Where's Marcel? I'm just gonna TP to Marcel. What are you, Marcel, what is happening here? Oh my, is that a boss? Oh, that's a boss, alright. It's got a boss bar, so... Huh, this is interesting, some kind of dungeon? Yep, some kind of dungeon, alright, okay. This is where the end weapons are, I'm guessing. And we got a recipe book for that. Wait, what's this one? Yeah, this is the end recipes, let's see. Ender dragon weapon... Enderman weapon, endermite weapon, shulker weapon, silverfish weapon. Okay. Thank you, Marcel. Wait. I need to have some actual good weapons in my hand. I think I'll do this. These are going to be my main three. Cat whip, slingshot, stingshot, I mean, and egg beater. Wait, did trash? Oh, trash also just burned in lava. Yeah, that can happen. So, what else have we got? Have we been up there? Have we been on the giant boat? I suggest we don't go through the end portal. That's for like a regular playthrough, I reckon. Did it die? Did that thing die? Did it fall?
Oh, no, 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 I'm about to fall.
Oh no, Marcel fell from a high place. Rip. Okay, yeah, these also drop a lot of the items, so that's cool. I got the Endermite genes from killing them, I think. Sweet, so basically I just need to keep killing the enemies and I will get the items that I need. Okay, let's continue. Notice how I'm whipping as I throw stuff out. It's called multitasking. Oh, there's my cell stuff.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, nice. Can I get out of here with a bit of parkour? No, it looks like I gotta break stuff. There we go. Up I go. Nope, let me... Wait, Marcel's coming back. I see him. No, I gotta race to his stuff. It was over here somewhere. There it is. Wait, did he tower up there? He did. He towered up. Wait. Yeah, I will take that. I will take that. Go away, zombie. Oh, there's a lot of mobs there, Marcel. Oh, he's got your shield and one of your weapons, I think. Oh no, that's a bone. There we go. My sting shot took care of it. Let's see. Yeah, I got some ender pearls and an eye of ender. I too have silverfish genes, Marcel. I too. Let's see. I'm kind of thinking I should probably... Hey, what was that? Kind of thinking I should go back up there to... Oh, this is cool. Wait, can I... steal it? Yes, I can. That wasn't my intention, though. Spawn iron golem cannon. How do I... Oh, wait, wait, I guess it's just like a turret. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, like an auto turret. Cool, cool. I haven't found the zombie villager weapon yet, so I'll be curious to see that. My favorite one's still the cat whip, just because it's most useful. Oops, I accidentally killed that sheep. There we go. Mission complete. That was a side quest. So we're back at the sniffer area. Okay, I think we've died a lot. What do you guys say we just grab all the different weapons and test them out? And maybe do like a bit of PvP. I'm not so much in the mood go explore, considering we've lost three different ones. We need to get to the boat. We can do that. Where was the boat? Was it? I think it's on the other side. /db trash. Ah, there's the boat. Is this... are these meant to be stairs? Oh wait, you built this? Yeah, I can tell. Okay, incoming! Yes! Goodbye! Okay, what do we have here? Oh, we've got a lot of mobs here, that's what we have here. That's cool, Lorenzo. Welcome to the Discord server. Ooh, we got the zombie genes. Oh, wait, wait, I gotta defend Trash. I hold Pixie as a weapon. Here, Trash, you can take this and that one that you gave me earlier. And this if you like. Oh! Yeah, that's explosive. Ooh, what did we just get here? Creeper jeans, okay. Cool. Skeleton jeans. Yeah, the whip does sound strong, but it is strong. I mean, it does quite a decent amount of knockback and damage too. Oh, I didn't see there was a hole in the stairs. Is that meant to be parkour? Or no, I think this is exploded, right? Yeah, I think that just... No, huh? Is it? Oh, there's a boss here. Okay. Not quite what I was expecting. I've got like a mini boss fight here. Die, die. Okay. Not bad. Ooh, some more jeans. Oh, it was just creeper jeans. No, 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 no. Stay back. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, he's got like... Wait. He's got like a Ravager hammer. Yeah, look at that. That looks cool. I'm gonna take it from him. Oh, okay. Stay back. Oh, okay. Sounds like it's someone's lightning too. Oh, I got some more jeans here. Wait. I got, this is the Vindicator jeans. Oh. Don't hit me again. Oh, he's close. Almost. Oh. No, 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 no. Come on, so close. Almost, almost. Yes, got him. Oh, nice, nice, nice. I got his weapons. Oh, okay. I will take that. Diamond chestplate. Pretty good, pretty good. Don't mind if I do. So, we've got some stuff for the creeper. Okay. I don't know which of this stuff I need, really. I'm not going to use a shield, I guess. And I probably don't need a lead. Not sure if I need the tripwire hooks or not. Can I make anything yet with this? Oh, yes, I can make zombie grabbers. Creeper cannon. Throwing bone, which is from the skeleton. That's a skeleton weapon. And I have more ingredients for zombie grabbers, but don't need that yet. The zombie grabbers, that looks hilarious. Turns me into a zombie. That's funny. Then what's this? So we've got the Ravager hammer. Ravage hammer. Oh, that can hit pretty fast. Alright. The Mjolnir, but this is like a regular weapon, right? This is not... This doesn't look like a mob weapon. Oh, Mjolnir. Or Mjolnir, I don't know. I guess it's a mule weapon, except I don't see much about it that looks like a mule. Then the creeper cannon. Let's check that out. It looks cool, that's for sure. Nice. This one's good. This is good for digging tunnels. Wait, is that Marcel there? Oh no, it's Trash. Oh, okay, karma for trying to shoot at her. Alright, I don't think I need this or this, probably. Did I get the... No, I haven't gotten the recipe for the recipe book from here. No, 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 music, music, go away, give me the recipe book. Okay, this is the dark recipes, yeah. So this is for the cave spider weapon. Huh, interesting. Creeper weapon, drown weapon, evoke weapon, that looks cool. Elder guardian weapon, husk weapon. You know, they've got a very cool gameplay loop going on here, if you ask me, where you walk around the map and get the crafting ingredients for all the different mob weapons by just finding them or by killing enemies, but yeah, I don't know, I'm not really, yeah, I'm not in the mood to do like a whole thing, because this would easily be a several part stream if we play it properly, so I'm thinking we just cheat in all the weapons. Okay, Trash is pointing me towards something. What have we here? Skeleton horse. Oh, that's cool. It's a scythe. Oh, oh, careful, careful. Oh, okay, okay. No need to cheat in weapons just yet. We've got quite a few here. Except my inventory is full. Can you carry some jeans, Trash? Got a lot of jeans. So we got a... What's this? Ah, this is the zombie village chainsaw. Oh, okay. Nice. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Stray shooter. What does that do? This just seems like a bow. Is it a bow? Looks like a bow. It doesn't track the target or anything. Hmm. Yeah, it is with slowness. Yeah, yeah. But you can do that with a regular bow too. There's something else here. Ah, that's for the Ravager hammer. Oh, wait, wait, one sec, Marcel. I will just teleport you. There you go. Oh, careful. Oh, what the? That's the panda weapon? Oh my. It's Kung Fu Panda. Oh! What the? Huh? I fell down a hole. There's a lot of mobs here. And also a new weapon, but a lot of mobs. Oh no. Guys, if you wanna help out, maybe. Oh no, 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 no. Hopefully that helps a bit. There's a lot of things here that you could kill, Trash. Oh, Trash was killed by a zombie. Ah, no, my inventory is full. No. I could just leave here, to be honest, and I wouldn't die, but... Okay. Marcel, now let's... Oh, yes, the panda. Go, panda. Okay, while the panda's doing that, I'll try to break the spawners by hand, I guess. Go, panda. Go, kill them all. Oh, the panda's good. Oh, you've got a pickaxe. That's smart. Oh, all the spawners are already gone? That was quick. And there I was struggling like a noob. All I needed was a panda. Hey, Maximo, welcome to the stream. Okay, it's a bit dark in here. I should leave this area. What a sound. There was a hole here. Is there water down there somewhere? Kinda. What was that, Marcel? What did you... Oh, yeah, yeah, I saw the, I saw this, yeah, yeah, yeah. My inventory is full now, though. Look out! I saved you, Marcel. I saved you from that spider. Oh, no, never mind. I definitely did. Okay, is the panda still mad at me? Hello, panda. Good panda. We're fine. Alright. I'm gonna go into creative mode though. I'm just gonna cheat. We're gonna cheat in all the weapons. Ah, wait, what's here? Is this where the... this is probably where the frog weapon was. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. There you go, you guys have op. Let's slash TP at A at S and check out all of the weapons. So we've got Trash just starts attacking the panda. Total rank, cool. I'm just gonna try all of them, even some of the ones I've already had. Just gonna grab every single one. Then I know for sure that I've used them all. Oh, what's this? We got a warden hammer. That's cool. Okay. It's hard to tell which ones are weapons and which ones aren't. Wandering taser instead of wandering trader. Vindicax. Alright. Vex ticklers. Turtle rang, fishhook, tadpole, stray shooter. Wait, this is the strider jeans, but where's like the strider weapon? Squirter, web shooter, snow golem, sniffer vec, we've seen that one. Slimer, throwing bone, skeleton scythe, silver mace, shulker staff, lamb chops. Oh, that's what Marcel had, lamb chops. I didn't realize they called that. Salmon skewer, ravage hammer. Alright, let's just... Pill launcher, lol. Piglin piercer, brood butcher, parrot soul. Man, there's a lot of weapons in this. Llama spitter, I haven't had a chance to try that one yet. Invisible item, okay. Hog claws, guardian staff, battering ram, vote for glow squid. It's literally just called vote for glow squid. Do I even have space? I know my inventory is full. Wow, there's more than an inventory worth of weapons here. Wait, I'm gonna summon vindicator. In fact, you know what? I've got an idea. Stick that there. And then we're gonna do summon vindicator. Stick that on a little bit of a delay. Every few seconds. There we go. And now I can just constantly test it on the vindicators that come out of this. So what does this do? Oh, Marcel is just flying around. So this is the zombie grabbers. That's not me doing the fire, right? No, that wouldn't really make sense for zombie weapons. Okay, that kills the villager in about 3 or 4 hits. Right, let's move them about a bit. This one's mine. 3 hits from that. Zomfected sword. Oh, that just... Does that turn anything? Wow. Hey, that's a cool particle too. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't realize that's what the LA weapon does. It sends them flying. What is going on? Wait, what if I hit the camel with this? Wait. Oh, goodbye, trash. Lol, that was epic. Yo, that's my favorite weapon. I haven't even used it yet, but the one Marcel has is definitely my favorite. That's so cool. Just sends them flying. Oh, trash died again. Then I've got the Zoglin Slasher. Interesting. Let's see what this does. Oh, I can hit multiple at the same time. That's cool. Trash, you have up, you can come into game mode. Alright, then we've got Wolfsbane. We've seen this one. This is just... Oh, that has long reach, though. Look at that. That's crazy. Look, I can hit them from over here. Well, that's really far away. With a slingshot, this is just kind of an explosive slingshot, really. I guess it gives them wither effect, too, maybe? I don't think... Well, I tried the zombie pigment weapon on the camel and it didn't work, so I guess it's only certain mobs. Wither sword. Well, that's a big sword. Ooh, and it looks painful too. This is just one hit by the looks of it. Ooh, and it can hit multiple at the same time. Epic. So, I don't know what Marcel's using. He's got some kind of pulling system. Nice. Then the warden hammer. Yo, this is huge. It's huge. Oh, wait, what? It's not much of a hammer. It just kind of shoots. Why is this a hammer? Oh, okay, that's why it's a hammer. Oh, cool. That's a cool animation. So I can hit them and they go into the ground, which is hilarious. But I can also shoot with it by right clicking. Yeah, there's a few shooting weapons so far. Right, let's check out these other ones. Piglin Piercer, that seems to be a weapon. I mean, a shooting weapon. Let's see, let's grab all of these. Actually, we've seen most of these ones. Oh, really? Marcel said there's a grappling hook, but it's the worst he's ever seen, so I'll have to check that out for sure. What is this? This is the Brute Butcher. Oh. Alright, not bad. Pretty strong, but nothing that special. Yeah, I heard InsaneCraft got a 1.4 update, but what did they actually add in it? I haven't checked it out yet. Well, this one just shoots gold nuggets. Oh, that's such a cool animation. That's a very cool animation. Then we've got the pigaxe. Instead of a pickaxe, it's a pigaxe. Oh, it's fast. 1.4 update was just bug fixes? Okay. Oh, yo, that looks epic. How is Marcel finding all the cool weapons? I'll have to check that one out. Oh, also, hold up. Oh, this one turns blocks into gold blocks. I did not realize that. Yeah, I've seen that, Josh. That's like the horse motorbike. Yeah, there's a few spawn eggs to spawn like vehicles and stuff. I've got the pill launcher. Wait, this is just a crossbow, right? A strong crossbow, perhaps? It looks cool, that's for sure. What is this? What is that? Oh, that's what that is. Exploding zombie horse heads? Okay. Interesting. Oh! A submarine? Oh, this is the Elder Guardian thing. Wait, how did I get sucked into that? It sucked me in. Hold up. Oh, I can't move because we're not in water, I guess. That makes sense. We got the bear club. That's just for hitting. Puffer flail. Also for hitting, but a cooler animation. Ooh, there goes Trash on a little dragon. Ravage hammer, we've seen that. Salmon, that's just for hitting. Yeah, it kind of sucked me in. I don't know. I just, like, got pulled onto the driver's seat of it. Kind of weird. So I got the wandering taser. Let's see what that does. What is... Wait, what? Huh? Wait, what? Why is mine invisible? And Marcel's is too. Is yours invisible, Trash? Wait, look at me. Okay. What? Oh, now it's not. Okay, wait. Huh? Whenever I get. There we go. Yes! It works! Yeah, thanks, Drake. Marcel also just said, that it was just the 1.4 update for InsaneCraft was just bug fixes. Okay, so this is funny. I can also combine this with other weapons since... Yeah, look at that. That's cool. Oh, wait, I'm a bit stuck now. Jump. Up. Yes. No, jump. Oh no, what are you spawning? That cursed sound. There we go. Wait, was it like an Enderman thing? That was weird. It was teleporting all over the place. Okay, so we've seen the squirter, the squidder. That's not such a great one. I mean, it's okay. Looks cool, but that's about it. This one is just a bow. There's a lot of vindicators over here now. We got the tadpole. That's cool. Okay, that's just for hitting, but again, pretty long range. And the fishhook. They've all got really long ranges. Don't worry, I'll be checking all of them out, June. I will be checking out every weapon. Alright, what about the Vex Tickler? Oh, okay, that's a lot of little swords. Oh, that's cool. Alright, not bad. We got the turtle ring. I'm guessing I can throw that. Yeah, like a frisbee. Oh, does it not do damage? It gives slowness? Is that slowness? I don't know. Honestly, wait. I think it's speed. No, I don't know. Yeah, no, maybe it is slowness. I don't know. That's weird. Not a bad weapon, though. This one is just for poking. This one, oh, this is big. I guess some do more damage than others. Alright. Let's check out the next ones. Oh yeah, Wandering Taser, I gotta try that. Oh, this also has a huge range. Look at this. Can tase them from... Wait, how far away? Can tase them from there. Can I tase this guy from here? No, don't run away. Okay, a pretty long range. Then we've got the web shooter. Okay, kind of what I expected. Shoots a web. Wait, what if I hit? Does that do anything? Oh no, it's just shooting as well. Then we've got the snow globe. We've seen this one. Doesn't do much damage. Looks funny though. Sniffer vac, that's for sucking items. That's a cool one. I like that they added that. Yeah, we can do that in a minute, Marcel. Oh, this is cool. Look at this. Hold up. We've got a slime gun. You can do clutches with this. Wait. I could be dropping midair. Okay. I thought midair I'd like shoot a slime on the ground, but apparently it didn't go as I expected. Not quite as I hoped. Okay, we got the throwing bone. Not bad. The lamb chops. Huh, with 90 FOV, the lamb chops don't look that good. You gotta have a lower FOV for those, to be honest. Do a decent amount of damage by the look of it. And I've got the silver mace. I guess that's from the silver fish. Shulker staff. Oh, wait, I thought I'm just hitting them, but I'm actually shooting. Oh, look at that projectile. It just goes completely straight. Oh, this is good. Just gonna make them all levitate. Every single one of them. Are they all dying from the fall damage? I think they're all dying from the fall damage. Which would make this a very OP weapon. You just kind of run through an area with a lot of mobs, shoot them all once, and then they drop down. Ah, no, they're not fully dying, but still very, very useful. Not bad. Then there's this. The zombie horse bomb. Wait, Flint and steel, where is that? Flint. What'd Marcel say? Where? Oh, whoa, I didn't realize that's how big the explosions are. No wonder it's such a mess over there. Other push particles look weird because they... Right, yeah, they did change the particle colors in 1.20. Guess I'll take some getting used to. So, what else haven't I seen? There's some more weapons that I haven't looked at yet. This one, I think I lost that one. I don't know what happened to it. This one... Where did I stop, though? Yeah, I did this. I went up to here. I haven't done this one. Oops, I already had it. We've seen that one earlier, not that special. I'll try this one again. This one, magma rings, looks very cool. I saw Marcel use that. Llama spitter, husk something, hog claws. No, we've seen the hog claws. Haven't we? I think so. Let's take a look. Okay, that's, yeah, Tresh showed that one. What does this do? Does that give me slow falling, perhaps? That'd be nice. Let me just... Wait. Yes, it does. It gives me slow falling. Epic. Can I hit with it? Yeah, kind of. I think so. Wait, let me try hitting this guy. That works, that works. Then the also longsword. Oh, this is a long sword. Yeah, I'll check out all the vehicles in a minute, Trish. Oh, this is huge. Look at the range on this. Wait. Hold up. See, I can hit him from here. How many blocks away is that? A lot of blocks away. Yeah, that's way too OP. They can't even get close. Hold up. Let's go in game mode 0. See what happens. See if they can kill me. Probably not. Oh wait, actually game rule. Keep inventory true. There we go. Oh. Okay, there we go. There's only 3 people here right now. We're not doing with viewers today. See, they just can't even get close to me. I'm not even wearing armor. Okay, maybe this is not such a good idea. Easy. Easy. Who would have thought they'd be that easy to kill without armor? Alright, then we got the mushroom. What was it? The mushroom shroom. Yeah, not bad. It's kind of a gimmick weapon, really. Certainly a cool particle. Stick those over there. Okay, now the magma rings. Oh, that's so cool. I like this one. Wait, there's a... Where's all the vindicators? They're still spawning, right? Yeah. Easy. Oh, no. No. Okay. At least I put on the keep inventory so I didn't lose my items. Now I'll get my revenge. Die. Easy. This is pretty strong too, by the looks of it. Llama spit. Funny sound effect. Husk. What is it? Huskopesh? I'm not sure what kind of a weapon that is. Okay, a sword basically. A sword with the husk sound effect. Where's the... Wait, what happened to the command block? Is it over there? Wait, is it gone? Oh, did you destroy Tresh? Oh, Tresh destroyed it. But it was fine. You don't need to, like... there's not really... Ooh. They wouldn't have caused lag if they kept spawning. It was fine. Okay, this is a pretty strong weapon. What about the guardian staff? Oh, that's what Marcel was using before. Why has it got that sound effect? Doesn't sound much like the Guardian sound. Okay, then we've got the hog claws. Ah, no, we haven't tried the hog claws. Oh! I didn't see it. I was like, how did I die suddenly? Come at me, come at me. Oh, these are good. These are fast. I'm not sure yet which weapon I should use to fight the other two. I'll keep looking. So what else have we got? There's so many weapons in this pack, it's crazy. Try critical hit? I didn't think of that. I haven't tried the Alay weapon yet. Axolotl was a bit boring, same for the bat. Sting shot is pretty good. Blaze thrower, haven't tried that. Camel Reaper. Cat whip is definitely good. Spider spitter. Egg beater. Okay, we've seen those. Ah, I have not seen the Evoker staff or the Ender Mighty Launcher. Then the Ender Grapple. Okay, Marcel said that this one was garbage, but we're gonna give it a test. Drowned Harpoon. Donkey Kicker. Dolphling Shot. Gaston. We've seen that one. Battering Ram. Okay, then that's all of the weapons. Then there's also a few vehicles after this. Let's see. Oh, wait. Mutant Mob Arena? That's a bit old as well. I did this one because one of my donators requested I do this map. Oh, this is a good weapon. This is strong. Ah, this is... Oh, that's good. This is the one that Marcel was using earlier. I can just dash all over the place with this. But it takes a long time to hit. Three weapons and one spawner. Yeah, that sounds good, Marcel. We can do that. Let me just... Oh, does it not work on players? Huh. Wait, works on... Yeah, it works on that guy. Let's see, there's a Vindicator over there. No, I missed. No, he's running away. But the LA one doesn't work on players, which is very disappointing. Works on Vindicators, though. Alright, then we've got the Spider Spitter. Ah, interesting, that's like a blow dart kind of thing. So, summon Vindicator. And it gives poison, that's cool. What about the Evoker staff? Oh yes, I knew it, that's so cool. Wait, can I also summon Vexes? No, only the Fangs. Okay. Then I've got the Ender Mighty Launcher. Oh, is this? This is just a teleporting gun. Oh yeah, it's an Ender Pearl gun. That's cool. I should do more streams with viewers. Come on, I've done so many streams with viewers lately that people have sort of gotten used to the fact that my streams are with viewers. I did like three, I think half of the streams last week were with viewers. Oh, you're right, Marcel. This grappling hook is awful. Oh, that's awful. It's so... Oh, it's like... The teleporting is so janky that it's almost like I've got camera shake. Ooh, yikes, yikes. Drowned Harpoon? Wait. I need some more mobs. Marcel, could you put down a command block to spawn some Vindicators? Or any mob that doesn't burn in daylight. Ah, yes, sheep. Oh, wait, they just die from this. They don't even get pulled close, they just die straight away. Donkey Kicker? Yo, that looks so funny. There we go, Iron Golems, nice. Oh, wait, what? pushes me back. Oh, if I get too close, I get pushed back. That's funny. Knockback roar, yeah, yeah. I think then that the entity I hit, if it's hit by the donkey kicker, that entity is giving the knockback roar. Huh, but that time it looked like it actually hit me. Huh, wait. Huh, I'm confused. Yeah, no, I guess... Nah, that's what I was thinking, but... Well, yeah, it could be. Yeah, it could be. That. Although, that wouldn't be easier, because they still have to... It still has to run code in the entity for checking if it's hit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because, look, it doesn't do knockback if I'm just standing here. It can only check that I've hit the entity by running code in the entity itself. On hit projectile. Yeah, actually, yeah, that's possible, yeah. Alright, so the... Bro, when you throw out the weapons, they get used. That's very annoying. Well, not all of them. Yes, some of them do. Let's see, what else have we got? I've done a Backrooms stream with viewers, by the way. We've done that before. In fact, I think we've done multiple with Backrooms map with viewers. Usually, sort of at the end, once I've pretty much beaten the map, then I replay it with viewers. I haven't tried this one. Oh, wait, no, I've got them in my inventory, right? Yeah. These are the last weapons that are left. Lol. Okay, this one's pretty powerful. It's got a funny particle. Look at that. That's epic. I can craft this with a baby gas. Just stick a baby gas to a cannon and you get this. Great animation, too. That's cool. Yeah, don't worry. There's plenty more streams with viewers to come. We do at least one stream with viewers a week. Okay, we got the battering ram. That's kind of like the donkey kick. Does it also do like a knockback? No, this one... Oh yeah, no, it does, it does. Alright, and then the llama spitter. Yeah, we saw that one. Let me just check out the vehicles and then we can do a fight. We've got... yeah, we've seen those. It's just this one and this one. Oh, and this. Oh no, this thing. Oh no, look at this. Oh, that's what was happening before. Right, these are the flukes that were mentioned at the start. They're called flukes. Nah, it's still more than one a week. I was saying at least one stream with viewers a week, but realistically it's about past couple of weeks it's been almost, yeah, three a week or something like that. So what's this? Phantom glider. Oh, that's cool. Very cool. All right, a bit laggy though for some reason. Maybe, yeah, I don't know, that's weird. Oh, and the dragon's so fast. Okay, yeah, it's really lagging now. Not sure what's causing that. Maybe because I'm moving so fast and loading chunks. Okay, dragon's pretty OP as a vehicle. And then lastly, the submarine. Wait, actually, let me TP to Trash because Trash is underwater right now. Wait, can it shoot? Hold up, how do I... Oh no, is this submarine causing lag? Something's causing lag. Maybe it's a lot of items here? Ah, no, 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 I can't. Wait, I can, yeah, you know what? Oh, okay, it's laggy, it's laggy. Sorry, just had to kill everything quickly. Yeah, this is cool. And I can breathe underwater now, I guess. Wait, slash game mode zero, can I breathe underwater? Yes, I can. And if I get out, I cannot. Cool. Right, let's do a PvP battle then. Let's, you know what? Marcel, stop teleporting to me. Slash fail. Dirt. This is the battle arena. Now we'll just do one round, Marcel. Otherwise, this can be a really long stream. Choose three weapons. Choose wisely. Diamond armor, apparently. Marcel's already wearing diamond armor, so use the whip. I don't know. The whip is good, but it's good against mobs. I don't think it's gonna be that good against players. Especially because the players will be shooting me. Trash, you putting on diamond armor? Trash is not fighting. It's you and me then, Marcel. Wait, slash, spawn point, at A. Okay, so I need to choose three weapons. Guys, what should I choose? I think I know one weapon that I'm gonna choose that I don't want Marcel to know that I'm choosing. This is gonna be a big brain strategy. Wait. Where is it? Yes, we're gonna take this one. I'm gonna use this one very wisely. No, the water weapon? Eh. I was thinking wither for a second. The wither one wasn't good. The warden one, I also don't think was... although it could... yeah. I'll stick it there for now. What else have we got? Which other ones did I say were really good? Oh, I didn't even try the Bewitcher, I don't think. That's okay. Probably not that special. The Ossa Longsword was pretty good, but... no, the Donkey Kicker? Come on. Two people are saying Donkey Kicker. Drake says Whip. I want something that I can really kill him with very quickly. I think it might be this. We can do two rounds actually, Marcel. Let me give myself some cooked beef. Two rounds in case I lose horribly. I set spawn point here, slash effect. I'm just gonna regen our health quickly. There we go. Okay, you ready, Marcel? Trash, you want to do a countdown? Here we go. Let's see if I can... oh, I didn't grab a spawn egg, Marcel. I forgot a spawn egg. That's okay. Try hitting me. I dare you. Oh, he also took the Guardian stuff. The LA thing doesn't work. Doesn't work on players. Why is he shooting gold at me? Yes, die. Yes, I got him. 1-0 to the goose. Alright, the warden hammer was a good idea. That was a good idea for sure. Alright, let's do we can do a round two, and then choose a different weapon. I say we do it without spawn eggs, since the spawn eggs are only really vehicles that won't really help us much here. I'm gonna switch out the Guardian stuff, it didn't help me much. Ghast Shooter? Nah, the Ghast Shooter wasn't that good. If anything, I'd take the Blaze Launcher. Was it good? Wait, where is it even? Oh, there it is. Blaze Thrower, that's what it was called. That was not bad. Yeah, I really need to use shooting weapons so that he just doesn't even stand a chance, so he can't even get close. Yes. Okay, I'm ready, Marcel. Are you ready? Wait, what's that? Oh, that's a horse bike, that's fine. Oh wait, slash game mode 0. Okay. Trash, you wanna do a countdown? I hope you didn't see the weapon I'm using. Take this, Marcel. See how you like that. Come on, come on, come on. I'm missing. He keeps dodging it. It's like the Matrix. There we go. And now... Oh, he teleported. What a genius. Oh, he's teleporting to stop the damage. Oh, whoa, I just punched him through the floor. I did this on him. Wait, I did this. Boom. And he went right through the floor. Wait, I will lift him back up. Wait, Marcel, come back here. I will shoot you with my shulker weapon. Let me shoot you, Marcel. Stay still. There we go. You know what? I'll move away a bit. Alright. Never hit a man when he's down. Okay, here we go. Wait, how's he got... He's got a gun that gives him healing or something. Oh, it's the Bewitcher. Oh, that's epic. So sometimes it gives healing effects, like with right click, I guess. And with left click, it gives damage. Or negative effects. Oh! Yeah, I love this weapon. Oh! Yeah, take that, Marcel. And now we shoot him. Yes, I got him! Let's go! Yo, this is epic for PvP. This is very cool for PvP. Let's do a round 3, Marcel. I can go round 3 straight away. Same weapons. I've still got full health. Alright, he's got an umbrella now. I don't know what he's gonna do with that. Oh, he's gonna fall down slowly. That's what he's gonna do. Oh, there he goes. Is he typing? I think he's typing. Yeah. Mary Poppins stuff. Alright, let's get a bit close to him. No. Alright, let me just fly around a bit. Yes, I punched him through the floor again. Oh, he teleported. You can teleport again, there we go. I'm like the knight from Hollow Knight. Look at me go. With my dash ability. You can't hit me. I'm too good. Oh, whoa. That thing hits me even when he's not facing me. I think the one hammer is pretty OP. Let's just hit him with one of these, though. Alright. And now... Goodbye! This is too OP. And this is a good combo too, the shulker stuff. Alright, he means business now. Look at him. Oh, wait. I know. Wait, no, I need to eat. Quickly. Wait, what was the weapon called? Hold up. No! Okay, that's fine. Yes, TP Marcel. Oh, Marcel's here. Get him! Wait, no, I need to stand here. Oh no, he got off the pogo stick. Yes, go, shoot. Come on. I just gotta hit the pogo stick once, yes. Where'd he go? There he is. Is he lagging? I think he's lagging. It's not working. Yeah, he's lagging. Alright, that's gonna be all for today then, guys. I was gonna win every round against Marcel anyway. I'm just too good at mob weapons, I guess. This is a fun map. We could do PvP with viewers on this sometime. I think that could be pretty fun. Probably chaotic, but... but fun for sure. With weapons like this and this, I think that'd be fun. Marcel says he won. All right, I will see you guys next time. Goose out.